One hand goes like this, one hand goes like this. This is a healthy dog. So if I want to lift it, she's bending. Allow me to lift. Okay? You just have to make sure that she's comfortable. Okay? You have to keep the body language. So if I have to get this dog now, so one hand goes here, so this doesn't cause any pain. Then I get her like this. Okay? So this is that. So just little the better. So this is one good way of holding the dog. What happens if you held her very gently, the legs are down, she cannot scratch you. At the same time, your head is away from her head, so she cannot bite. And this is usually advisable for friendly dogs. Okay? So another thing is, if you want to carry a dog which is not friendly, then you have to make sure your hand stays on the neck. So there are different ways in which. Now these are all awake dogs, so they need to be held like this. This is like a JCB. You see my hands, these are like, so when you hold it like this, you are able to hold them without getting exhausted for a long time. If I am going to keep it down, if I am going to keep it too high, then that's going to be working against me. So I'm going to get exhausted.
The problem is, doctor, when they say injured dog, do you have a problem with
so you have to put a muscle and then you can lift it.
Then lift them. Okay, even if this is spinal injury.
Yeah, but you have to try to gently lift them and transport them into the nearer, I have to say, in the vehicle.
So you can't lift them like this?
You can lift them like this. So this is one way of holding a dog.
Do like Prashant.
Okay, if you see, one hand over here, one hand over here, and then you get them. So this this is one way of holding.
Lucky, what happened, Lucky?
Okay, so this one, this is one way of holding a dog. You want to let her go now, let her relax. You can have some refreshments and then.